Rosie the Riveter, we can do it.
Betty Soskin knows how to tell a good story. 3 days a week, the 96-year-old park ranger gives visitors an intimate picture of what it was like to be alive during World War II. It's a side to history many have not heard before.
What they're getting from me is a first-hand account of what it meant to be a 20-year-old young woman of color, when that was, in some cases, at least life-threatening.
She's seen racial discrimination laws enacted and repealed, as well as a wave of women coming into the workforce. Betty says some trends may seem new, but
I can now look back through history and see the patterns. So I'm hopeful that what's happening now, that the stage is going to be set for the generation that follows.
It's only fitting that Betty works at the only national park to pay tribute to Rosie the Riveter.
She really is able to reach out to a lot of different ages and all the different people we have that come here, and really inspires people with her story.
Before becoming a park ranger at 85, Betty worked her way up from office clerk to activist to a state legislative aide.
I think I've reinvented myself about every decade.
And now add author to her resume. Living a fearless life in fearful times is the theme of her book, Sign My Name to Freedom.
Just stay open to whatever's out there. Maybe it's not so much what happens to you, but how you respond to it. Maybe that's the secret.
Words to live and thrive by. I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.